Department of Water Resources says this month's storms have pushed the Sierra Nevada snowpack to an average of 100% to date. Although this is good news for the state, they say the next 2 to 3 months will determine what all of this water means for the state's water supply. This is the second manual survey of the season. They do the surveys at hundreds of locations in the Sierra. The snow provides drinking water to about a third of the state as it melts.